YouTube, welcome to the people of Canny's life. Well, me in particular. But Jamie's living H what?
28.
Up in the air. We've got a flyaway. Somewhere over there. And guess what? We're going to try and find it. Fingers crossed.
I wish that I could fly into the sky, so very high, just like a dragonfly. I fly above the trees, over the sea.
bit. Jamie's up over that side looking for it. I'm way down there looking for it. Trying the controller. Nothing here, so let's see what we can get when we go further in here. We're going into the woods now. Still no sign of it yet. Still looking, Jamie's still in the field. I'm in, you see, a forest walk trying to look for it. Off. It's got a range of 300 metres, so we're going to try another part, see if we can find it, hopefully. No, we'll try. We'll keep looking, keep trying. Hopefully we'll catch something. We're probably stuck up that even though. Oh well, still looking here. There's like a pond or a river in there, still nothing. We're getting there. Yeah. Now I need to try and find a way out of here. Help me, Bob. Keep looking up in the tree line. Really don't see anything. Ah, there, an exit for me. I'll look for this bit for about 10 minutes. See if I can get through. Oh shoot, jaggies. This may be painful, back in a bit. There you baby dear. Just nearly walked on her. Hey, you okay? Oh, you can see her in there. She's there. Hey, where's your mummy? Hey, talking about mummy, I better go here in case Big Daddy's a bit. Oh well, onwards and onward. That probably is about the closest I've ever been to a wild deer. And that's a baby. Very neat, sleeping away. I don't know where mummy is. I don't know where mummy is, I don't want her attacking me. Look for a quad. Copter. Not quad bite. Oh. Let's continue on the walk. Let's see if we can get anywhere. Oh well. Getting a bit more denser again here. Maybe it wasn't a good idea coming this way. Find you do. Here we go. Well folks, if you didn't find it, I'm going to go back up there tomorrow with the SK and fly over dense floor, use that full 30 minute flight time, see if we can find it.